So this is Norman. He's asleep on my bed. He's stretched out. Gee, I wonder if he's avoiding the family. I guess not. We'll have to wait till tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock.